my god.
Sanders addressed his supporters last night from his home in Vermont. NPR's Sam...